page 20 to 22 reading， 找出描写人物动作和心理活动的句子。Find out the sentences that describe the characters' actions and the mental activities. 理解课文的中心。我爱阅读。核心。切读记。Understand the center of the text. I love reading. Core. Reading secretly. 转过熟悉的路口，看见餐馆的招牌，我忍不住加快了脚步。Turning around a familiar intersection and seeing the restaurant sign, I couldn't help speeding up. 每天一放学，我一定赶到这里，不是为了美食，而是为了旁边的书店。Every day after school, I must run here, not for food, but for the bookstore next to it. 因为家境贫穷，我口袋里没有多余的钱买书，只好到书店偷偷的读书。Because of my poverty, I didn't have extra money in my pocket to buy books, so I just went to the bookstore to read secretly.